The second transition.
I think we'll be good.
We should be able to go into that back row in pretty good health.
Yeah, but we got to take out the one little guy there in third row quick, because they put the debuff on too. That's why we're marking him. Yeah. So, yeah. All right, let's do it. We should be fine.
Let's just kill it.
We just have to rail. We can't be lazy tanks on these bodyguards, because apparently they do some good damage in hard mode.
What? No lazy tank? That's bullshit.
I'll take the far elevator all the time. Just take the near one. I'll take far bodyguard now. Ready? Let's do it.
Just checking. There's two on that third row, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Star and a cog.
Jay cog.
Yeah.
How about the gear? How about call it a gear instead?
So there's a guy named Gear right here.
It's a lot better than the alternative. Hey, this guy do hit harder, huh?
Mm-hmm. Rail. So while we're DPSing the boss, sort of pick which one you're going to pick if you get called, that way you don't have to think about it.
So right now, I guess if we're doing from the bottom, row 1, second row.
Yeah.
It's making like a backwards L.
Now row 2, second from the right. Row 2, second.
Right. Say, get out of my way, Cody. Jumping in front of me.
I thought I said you. I noticed I said York.
I know, right? I
York will be using that free name change shortly.
Actually, I was thinking about emailing a guy that has a name and offering him a million credits to use his free change on it while we're in group or something, and then I could change mine real quick. I doubt he would go for it. But.
Probably some dude that doesn't even play.
Right, that's the thing, because he's like a level 35 commando.
Cody.
Same thing with whoever has Fujiko.
Send him a tell.
Yeah, that's right. You can send him a tell while they're offline, if they're online and the other guy. The hell of a feature.
So now there's like second from the right and the far left, right?
Let me add up look. I think that's right.
What?
Third row, far left? Who's talking?
Yeah, second from the right and far left.
Oh my God. Track us, you're a math major if you fuck this up.
Huh?
Talking to food.
My blood pressure's going up.
Oh, I bet it is. Buster.
It's about to go up even higher.
I love how they're attacking the wealthy buyer and doing nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Keep aggro off you guys. A little bit.
Booge.
Booge. Second from the right. Third one.
There you go. Ta-da! Thank God you didn't have a, regular beer in you. That would have been hard.
Joke's on you.
Joke's on you, Tragus.
I don't get it.
Joke's on you, Buster.
Dude, don't drink like beer. drink a regular one. Okay.
So yeah, we got second from the left in the last row twice. Hey, which one? Target. Yeah, targets. Top row, second from the left. Yep. Got you scared the shit out of me there.
No, see, the back row. My problem with the back row. Yeah, yes, exactly. It makes it look like it's one lower than it actually is.
Who do we have left? The captain?
Yep.
Oh boy.
Rolling the dice there.
Mm-hmm.
Captain never misses.
Oh, God. Oh.
Alright, I'll tank the guy on the right, because I can do better at a distance. Because he throws those circles on the ground.
Sounds good to me.
Get down here quick.
Yeah. Elevator. Oh, wow, they're being jerks.
Alright, time for the blood pressure to really go up now.
Salt burst?
Got these babies on Ord Mantell, yes.
Heal it, we know when it's go time.
Everybody has a jump on target.
Start it.
It's go time right now.
Go.
We're gonna get that debuff.
Yeah.
We are?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh.
Yeah, if that gets two stacks, we're screwed. Oh, I thought this guy dropped those things. Well, he does, kind of, but not those, so...
What the hell is a melee supposed to do?
You're
supposed to range tank.
Yeah, I'll take the big artillery. I thought the other guys dropped those, I'm sorry.
Okay, this next one's gonna salt suck. This...
Yeah.
It's gonna really suck. It's gonna...
You're taking the... I'll take the little two, York?
I'll take the little two. You take the big one. I can mitigate some of their damage with resilience.
User entered your channel.
Mark the next one, York.
Fire.
Hey, what's up?
Yep. Oh, okay.
Hanging out here listening to him run.
Yeah,
hey, jump down a channel.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
Oh my god, get hit harder.
Yeah, these things hurt. They're going.
My arteries.
Calm down, Pooch.
The jump around guy next.
Yeah, to get him first, quick.
And you're gonna tank the big guy, right?
Yeah, I'll tank the big guy.
Shit, time to go.
Jump on that guy.
Get ready for your cooldowns.
Shit.
What we got next?
The little guy that jumps around.
Front line.
God, this thing's annoying.
Oh, this next row's gonna suck.
Yeah, with all these little fucking things getting painted around.
Should we inspire this one?
I would say so. That's the next row.
So, York, you wanna tank the left one, and I'll take the right one?
Yeah, that's fine. And then you guys just go.
Get the left one. I'm just gonna run around.
Front line first.
Yeah, small guy.
Right.
Final ding.
Does the guy himself do anything different?
Hmm. Oh, fuck. I got stuck. No. His ads do more damage and they come out more often.
Need to hurry. He's out.
Yeah. I'm tanked. I taunted.
What about droid?
I'm stunned.
I've got the droid York if you want to tank the boss.
I don't see the boss.
He's around.
Oh, fucking shit. What's the droid at?
13.
We can CC his ads, by the way.
Alright, boss.
It's a rule of thumb. Maybe just let me say in the boss, and you can tank the ads.
Sounds good to me.
But yeah, you guys can use whatever crowd control you want on the ads while you transition to them if need be.
Where are they? Shouldn't they have been out by now?
Should have, I think.
No, it's always a second.
There's one.
Trader back here.
Everybody on the underwater trader.
Should we sell some around?
Yeah, mine hasn't worked it, but I screwed it up.
He popped back up. Yeah, customers don't do anything.
Yeah.
We still need to get them down okay, so they don't stack. I think.
50k health.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not sure if it's like they start speeding up once he gets to 40% or something. I thought I read something like that, so.
I just meant you don't have to worry about crowd controlling them just yet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now the traders will hit hard eventually.
I think we're gonna be fine, but the ad on the other end. But right. Pick the boss.
Yeah, I got him.
It's a customer in the middle somewhere around here.
It's up.
Try dropping your stealth sand track when he's up.
Nobody even saw that, did they?
Oh, yeah.
What did we see?
It worked.
Another one.
Oh, wow. So, yeah, they started coming out quicker.
York, you want the boss back?
I don't have the taunt yet, but I do now. Yeah, go ahead. Your leaping might be quicker. Sweet push.
They don't do any damage, though.
Yeah, but they do stack.
Keep one DPS on the boss all the time.
I'll stay on.
Well, let Jeff do it.
Yeah, let Jeff do it.
So he doesn't have to chase people around.
Yeah.
The three of us can kill these ads fast enough.
Yeah, it's that corner here.
Nope.
Do you guys need a tank on the ads?
I got it, it's fine.
I'm just curious, generally.
Yeah.
I mean, you could probably mind crush one and then just kill him. Shady customer probably shouldn't be a problem, but. He's at 30%. I think now might be when they start coming out quicker, though. He's definitely hitting me harder all of a sudden.
We got an underworld trader back here.
Yeah, he's dead. 15%.
In the next fight, I don't think anything's really different, except they just, you know, obviously have more health, hit harder.
Next one is the,
Timon, Pumbaa, and the, hyenas.
No, it's, Ginyu Force, or no, it's...
Ginyu Force is good.
Wizard of Oz.
I like the Ginyu Force. Fucking cunning.
Cunning, man.
Oh, yeah. I've got...